Anyway, this is it. It's called the Farmer Michael Hayes, and it goes something like this. I am a bold and daunted fox, I never was before on track. My rent and rates and taxes I was willing for to pay. I made my den in fine good land between Tipperary and Loughborne, where my forefathers lived and died a thousand years or so. Then of late I was betrayed by one who was a fool, I know. Told me I should leave the place and show me face no more. As soon as he evicted me, I thought it time that I should flee. Late one night I took his life and left him lying low. They searched the prairie o'er and all the cornfields they got him o'er. Then they went into Wexford, but they did not long delay. From Ballyhale to Strathmore Strand, they searched the woods as they came on, till they were hungry, wet and cold at the approach of day. Galway be in a place of fame, they thought, 'twas there I might remain. But still their search was all in vain, for I gave them Mortlake Vale. They searched the train at Oranmore, as she was starting for Drumore, and every carriage, car and coach they met upon the road. They thought 'twas there I might resort. When they were getting weary, they resolved to try me on. In Swinford town, as I sat down, I heard the dreadful cry of hounds. So I lay there in the manger till the approach of day. To Dublin town I made my way, and then to Cove and America. And I left the hounds to search away for the farmer Michael Hayes. And as the moon to shine, I thought to make a foreign clime. Now I'm in the land of liberty, and I'm free for all me foes.